It warms my heart because I just feel so grateful to be a part of a show and of an institution really that has reached so many people for so many years. And then so to see that firsthand and to know that like I'm doing what I love and I get to share this with these people and telling this story, it's really special. It's more than I have words for. I think social media is the perfect platform for a show like Days, because most other fans of other shows, they get one episode a week. With the soap opera, you get five episodes a week, you know, and so
all year round.
With something like Twitter, where there's such immediacy between the fans and ourselves, we're able to constantly be commenting and updating and just keeping people involved, because soap fans are very involved to begin with. There are a few fans that when I was doing my signing that had, I recognized them from the Las Vegas event that I was at a couple months ago. And other people that have traveled out here from West Virginia, from Maine, from Alberta, Canada, you know, it's definitely, you know, people do put in the effort, you know, it's very gratifying. So Sammy Brady has just left Salem, as you know, as we're all aware, and I have gone with her to LA, but, you know, daytime drama, it abhors a vacuum. So without Sammy Brady causing drama, you know, there will need to be drama. And so one or both of us will be a pretty constant source of drama going forward. And as far as the relationship between Will and Sonny, I think that, you know, in the next few months, there will be challenges and tribulations, you know, much darker than anything they've had to encounter, and much more challenging, and really puts them to the test. You know, they've really entered adulthood, and I think they will start to encounter some very adult-level problems.
And I think, too, when something goes downhill, you always kind of look back to what was the first thing that started this downward spiral?
That's a good point. Yeah, we're
in
really...
In 6 months, you'll look back and go, oh, crap.
Yeah, I think the show, and certainly our storyline, is very much at a crossroads. We've sort of hit a new chapter. Well, that is to say, a new chapter will be unfolding shortly, you know, between Will and Sonny and that saga. And as a performer, as an actor, it's been so much fun to do because it's really... challenged us, you know, to really find new levels of authenticity in our relationship.